Many chase money, wealth, status, etc. in life. But never have they found true contentment and peace of mind from any of that, because the hearts are attached to the wrong thing. If you want a heart that's content, develop a relationship with your Maker. Your soul will be at ease.